Hawaiians!
Yeah.
That's why you guys so tough!
Yeah!
Yeah. 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 speeches when we were trying to organize this rally and this march. We walked through this mall with Daniel, and we came onto this statue. And he and I were standing here, I said, "Rah, this is the Aloha Aina Waia." And at that moment, walking across this sidewalk, was Monsanto's number one and number two attorney. Bobby Bronsta. And then one that got a short glass, that glasses. What's his name? Lead attorney. Okay, walking right over here.
Almost took him out.
with a clipper. But we looked at that as Hoailona. We looked at that as here we are, organizing a march and a rally to take down Monsanto, and Monsanto's top two attorneys came walking by right here. And we was going, taking pictures behind them. But we looked at that as an omen of what we doing is right.
Yes.
Yeah.
For them to be present in our circle of mana when we were planning to take them down. All of you carry the spirit of this man. All of you are Aloha Aina protectors. We not just warriors. We stand here to protect everything we want. Some of you are here to protect pesticides onto our children. Some of you are here to protect the water that comes from the mountain. Some of you are here to protect the fish that's in our ocean. Some of you are here to protect our mauna. Some of you are here to protect our land that should be available to grow food. You all stand because you here to protect the aina. That's why we made this stop. Mahalo.
Last stop, which is the statue of King Kamehameha. We've got lanes blocked off for us, so that's pretty cool. I'm at trying to get to the front here so we can turn around and show you know what, these guys should walk more slow. But that's been the case with every march I've been on in the last few years. It's just people get kind of amped and they walk really fast. Thank you for the retweet. that clip these people are walking at. This is a fast, this is quick. But you know what? I can still walk it. Getting some support, people. One picture that what I'm doing is I'm taking some stills off the screen every now and then and trying to post those, so at the end we'll have a album of some stills. Hopefully, I don't think the resolution is as good as camera people here. You know, I think people with, I know the idea of using tripods and stuff, but yeah. Let's take up a post here. Here they come. Whew. We're 2 hours and 6 minutes in. Going, bro. Nice seeing you. I'm good, man. Always good to see you. I was not that highly Lincoln. I was saying hello to him. I see him on the streets forever for everything. So I'm out in the hot sun in Cunia, killing Monsanto to get off the aina. I've seen him in city council hearings, speaking up for homeless people. He says he's King Kamehameha the 8th. If he were king, if he were made king. Today, this place would be a better place to live tomorrow. I don't know about the genealogy and stuff. I don't know where all the other competitors are for the throne. I don't see them outside. I don't see them on the street. Good bandwidth here. I see people that I've seen from all kinds of Buzz Hector. Crossing over to the other side. Well, we're taking up the whole street here. What's going on? Making our way to the statue of King Kamehameha, which is right across where we started. There's the palace. So we've come around a full circle. Oh, there's Candace. Hi, Candace. Yeah. King Kamehameha. Maybe we can get a view back this way.
Taxes.
Yeah.
And we no longer pay no taxes.
Yeah.
our land should pay the tax. To fix the roads, to fix the schools, to fix the parks. Ata kanaka maole, kanaka Hawaii. We are kanaka Hawaii, the children of the Hawaiian Islands. Don't ever forget this. Never stand down, never give up. Stand strong. Let's fight these guys. In peace and love, without weapons. We don't need weapons to fight. We can fight them with aloha. And bring down all the borders around the world. It is us. We are a chosen people to bring down the borders around the world and bring peace to the world. Yeah. We establishing our loikalo, maiai farms, our lopunia, maiai farms, protecting all of our sacred sites and layouts. Very, very important to review these things for our sustainability, for our kōpuna. The little ones, that's what we fight for.
No.
But we fight in love and in peace without a weapon. We don't need weapons. Back in 1972, I became a revolutionary. When I found out what they did to our queen, I said, hey, they're never going to give it back to us. Let's go steal a military gun and a police gun and go steal it back. We cannot do that anymore. We gotta do it in love. So let's do it together in love, okay?
Hi.
Aloha.
Hello.
Hello.
Hui, come on! Come on!